Police have arrested a man they believe is responsible for an overnight stabbing in Tewksbury. 70-year-old Ricky Carl Stanichuk is charged with assault and battery with a dangerous weapon. The victim was seriously injured. The stabbing happened on Woodlawn Drive, and the victim is expected to survive. Stanichuk is being held right now without bail.